Jean Larson, a resident of Gainesville, Florida. I'm concerned that the water levels in the aquifer have been dropping. This leads to saltwater intrusion, and people have their sweet water wells go salty and become unusable. I think protecting the levels of the aquifer is really useful, and I would like there to be market forces coming to bear on the problems of keeping the water levels up, because I think that they could make a real difference, especially for the big users. Thank you.
This is Sulik.